walking slowly up to a rather wonderful toy. Now, I don't call it a toy because that would just underestimate it totally. Look at that. Good morning. Oh look, you've even got the Civic. Do you take it on the road?
No,
that's good. Yeah. The boiler Civic.
Yeah. The next thing.
Yeah. Built yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I should have looked at the front. A Burrell? A Garrett?
Yeah.
Oh yes. Look at that, all done with coal, no nasty petrol or diesel. And how long did it take you to build that?
About 15 years, but I lost interest for about 5 years and I got the interest back. I finally retired as well, so I got on to finish it. So it's his first year out. And it's, well, third one I've been to so far.
Yeah. Can I have one of them?
I've been running up and down to this part here, yeah. If you build one, you can get kits.
And all you need is a 4 foot Colchester lathe. Which I've got.
You're halfway there. There you are.
Yeah. I don't think... I couldn't build that entirely on my lathe because those back wheels would be too big.
No, they're rolled. They're actually rolled and welded and then you've got machined all the hubs.
Yeah, the hubs would be no problem and things
biggest,
like that.
The biggest thing you've got a machine on the lathe is the flyer. Yeah.
It's not a gap bed. Oh yes it is.
Yeah.
It has got a gap.
Yeah, that go in there.
Only takes 15 years to build.
So you only have little jobs you've got to do.
I've got a list this long at home.
Yeah. Well, if you're going to do it properly, you know, the reversing lever, you know, that to make a reversing lever like that is about 3 weeks' work, isn't it? To make it properly, all the notches milled out.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.